Canada. Arriving by a Canadair plane at Quebec Airport, the Duchess of Kent and her daughter, Princess Alexandra, were welcomed by the Governor-General, Mr. Vincent Massey, and the Lieutenant Governor of the city. The Duchess and her daughter, who are making their first visit to Canada, were guests of the Governor-General before starting their 3 weeks tour of the Dominion.